he was mom's regulator. I've been on hotel dates with him and all of that, you know. And just this one particular day, he just felt like, oh, she trusts me, so let me, you know, do this to her to start her third. I know it's not going to be a problem with her getting in the car. So I get in the car with him or whatever, and all of a sudden, two guys come out of the back of the car. It's not like, all right, you know how a car has a trunk in the back? Like, the trunk is right there. It was like that. They came out of the trunk, and one of them had a gun in my head, talking about, bitch, you gonna come with me. Oh my God, you know what I'm saying? And I couldn't do nothing. I was in shock, you know what I'm saying? And all I was worried about, I mean, I knew I had a gun in my head, but all I was worried about was coming back to my daddy. And they held me hostage. They made me do a lot of things that I didn't want to do. Like, they made me fuck 8 guys, including the 2 that had the gun in my head. You know what I'm saying? So that really fucked me up. I check the car before I get in. I look through all the windows, make sure nobody needs to see, nobody's hiding under clothes, nothing. I make sure all of that now. And if I don't feel comfortable, if I feel like, if I get like bad vibes, I'm not going to fuck with it. I don't care how much money you're giving up. Like I said, there's no amount of money worth my life.